appears to us that the resistors should track very well with one another. So I think in the first go around here, we should make all the resistors variable.
These men are design engineers at Bell Telephone Laboratories, the research and development part of the Bell system. They're about to engage a new breed of computer called Graphic One in a dialogue that will test the ingenuity of both men and machine. It's a new way of working out abstract problems in the age-old medium of drawings and designs, which explains why the technique is called computer graphics. We're at the beginning of a new wave of research. Our creative powers are being stretched. We're learning surprising things about how we sense the world around us. Exploring the mysteries of the spoken word.
Nice.